2018, Exam 1, Matrices, Question 1. Okay, fairly straightforward question. Which one of the following graphs is not a planar graph? So which one can't you untangle? It's always the pentagram. Pentagram is the first complete graph that you can't untangle. And you can see that C and B are actually almost pentagrams. E is quite clearly planar. And A, you can always take this edge and put it around the outside, and now it's planar. So the answer for this one, not planar, it's that evil pentagram.